toilet sitting position. Again, a very good exercise to help you with the crowning of the baby and opening up your pelvis. So you do leg wide apart. Yep. With the help of your hips, you go down in an Indian toilet sitting position. Keep your elbow in contact to your knees and push it outwards, making a force so that you are trying to open up your pelvis. This you can hold for 45 seconds. Then you put your hand down and gently come up.